In VN Video Editor, you can easily add fade in and fade out effects to your video. And here is a step-by-step guide to do so. First of all, go to the App Store or Google Play Store and download the video editor to your mobile device. Once downloaded, simply tap on the open option available there and launch it to your device. Now, simply tap on the new project option available there and browse through your gallery and select the video you want to create fade in and fade out of. Now, once you choose the video, all you have to do is tap on the video section available there, and after you do so, tap on the split and split the video to two parts. Once splitted, all you have to do is delete the second part of the video. Then you can see the minus icon available there. Tap on the minus icon. Then in the black, make sure to keep the duration at till the end. Drag the slider to the end. Now play the video. So as you can see this. Now all you have to do is add the another video or another clip at the plus icon available there. Simply tap on the plus icon and you can add any black video available there or another video to create a fade in or fade out section. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.